Oh, I really am growing quite agitated by your behavior, Victor. You wouldn't like me when I am agitated.
Keep talking, Gabriel. That's how I recognized you. Who knows what other secrets you will tell me?
Oh, it replied to me. How sweet. Well, Vicky, those are some big words. I'll make you eat up your hat for them. You are looking for me in all the wrong places, Victor. Why don't you just give up? Or better yet, become one with the blood, like your dear friend Adrian. You took a sliver of power once. I can offer you a lot more. Think about it, Victor. Well, Vicky, those are some big words.
First, I thought about not talking to you anymore.
But I can't stay mad at you forever. We share this connection, you know. Come to me, and I will make it even stronger. Just like your friend Adrian. Remember him? Do you know what this whole place is, Victor? Do you know its purpose? You figured it out a long time ago, I know. To lure self-righteous bastards like yourself and then kill them. Oh, and it works, believe me, it works. You hunters come like flies lured to manure. And before you realize it, snap, it's too damn late. How long are you going to make me wait, Vicky? Do you feel unprepared for our encounter? Let me help.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's me, Vicky, and I have come to die.
Some nerve on you, Hunter, barging into my mansion uninvited. I had to save the other hunters, had the decency to die without dirtying my carpets with their mortal filth beforehand. Let me make sure you don't get too far. Your smell will take forever to go away. I can't wait for this little reunion of ours. Teacher and pupil face to face once again.
You are not a teacher, Gabriel. You are not even the evil genius that you imagine yourself to be. You may be centuries old, but in all these lifetimes, you've been one thing and nothing more.
Enlighten me, Vicky. Pray tell, what am I?
A bloodsucker.
That's a good one, Vicky. I promise you, you will be begging me to suck your blood by the time I'm through with you. Why, if it isn't my friend, the Mad Hatter. Please make yourself at home. Care for some death?
Thank you.
You defeated me. How can this be true? You are truly amazing. I am no match for your splendor, skills, and fine hats. Have mercy, O great hunter, and just buy a new hat, will you?
You may not have much time left in this world, but please, don't take your rage out on my things. These intricate devices took me decades to assemble. Breaking them is just rude.
Thank you.
crashing my machines and die already. You are seriously pissing me off.
So, how do you like the place? It's a bit overwhelming for your brutish persona, isn't it? Well, yes, I do have my hobbies. Being immortal and all. Playing with living things, making dead things out of them, making them living again, and so on.
The mess you've made. I'll smash you like the little pest you are. And by the way, your hat still sucks. Vicky, you do know I'm only toying with you, right? Merely having a good laugh at your expense. I could quench your life with a snap of my fingers, but where's the fun in that? Tell me, did the solicitor send you my way? I hoped you'd kill him for me. And it looks like he had the same bright idea. Only one hitch in his plan, though. I don't plan on dying. Not today. Not ever.
Thank you.
send my regards to the solicitor.